Welcome to Forza Horizon 4, a game where the dynamic seasons change everything at the world's greatest automotive festival. The best Forza Horizon game yet features over 450 cars that you'll be able to collect, modify and drive throughout the awesome and most detailed Forza world ever created. But we are not doing it the traditional way on this channel. Today we are going to make the Forza Horizon 4 playable no matter what. Whether you're using a very low-end system, a mid-end one or even a high-end, this simply works on anything and everything. So let's see what can we do to improve the performance of Forza Horizon 4. So before you do anything else, simply head over to my website and download this little software which is called the LostPix Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. LostPix Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Forza Horizon 4 from this drop-down menu and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the optimize button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe for this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Just lose yellow. Coming up on the quarry.
Blue, spread the needle with me.
Looks like I'm the only one left.